President, I was telling you that I'm sorry.
Good evening. Srimati Manasri Harishai. Each one of you, member of the Indian diaspora, have made us proud because of your accomplishments. Your acceptance to the country of your adoption and your well-recognized contribution to the development of that society which you have adopted. Many of you have come many years ago. We had economic relationship with Sweden. In the early part of the last century, many Swedish companies were established in India, and the early non-residents and persons of Indian origin were mostly engineers and technically qualified persons from India who were deployed by the Swedish companies where they were working in Sweden, Stockholm, and other parts of Sweden. Affection and commitment to your motherland.